Game Lord on the left, Hayes to the foul line, Hayes to the lane around Cardenas, and Juan blocked the shot. On the left, it's Joyner, hard to the basket, dribbles all the way through underneath. Skip pass outside, it's Hayes for three, count it, we're tied. Hayes trying to go around Cardenas, kicks it back up to the top, three in the air for Joyner, is good. Cardenas pops out on the right, foul line on the elbow, it's Grant, hard to the basket on Joyner, makes the shot. That's a tough one over the taller man. Ride straight away. Grant on the right-hand side, looked like he traveled, pulls up for three and knocks it down. Now that's Miner. On the right, Ziggy Reed. Straight away, Lord. Miner back to Lord, three in the air, made it. Third made three of the game for Merrimack. Reed, straight away, Daring. Now Miner pops out straight away. Hands for Reed, three over Lynn. He made it, another one. The front court, dribbles to the top. Scoop pass, Lord, another three, and he made it again. Dribbles back outside. Jensen on the curl. Straight away, it's Joyner. Hayes looking to take Juan Cardenas to the basket. Juan blocked his shot again. Rebound Pride in the open floor. Green in transition. Green heads to the basket. Makes the shot off the win. Hands to the top of the key. That's Joyner. Watched by Elijahs. Joyner trying to back down on Hall. Drop step, and Elijahs took it off his hands and swatted it out of bounds for Merrimack. Inbounds it to Hayes. He'll take the three. They gave it to him, and he made another one. And the rebound swatted out deep to Hayes for Merrimack. There's another chance at a three. This time it's Mikey Watkins, and he made it. 5 seconds left. Here comes Green the other way with three, with two. That's a three for Grant. Made it! They call it good. It's a 30-foot three for Adam Grant, and the deficit is one at halftime. Got hit on the floor going for the basketball, and it's a 5-on-4 the other way. Outside, that's Watkins for three. He makes it. Hayes in the open floor. Hayes to the foul line. Lord to the corner. Watkins, three. Made another one. It's Lord. Lynn on him. Lord drop steps. Throws it at the rim. Makes the shot and got fouled.
Yeah.
Green straight away. Pride on the right. Pride into the lane. A runner in the lane is short. Paul Elijahs, the rebound. A lefty follow is good. Pride behind the screen. On the bounce, it's Green. Into the lane, back outside. Pride, Cardenas for three. Count it! And Watkins, quick outlet pass. It's Daring all the way through. Rejected by Cardenas from behind. Bryant, three on two the other way. Pride, Lynn, three in the air. Missed it. Rebound underneath Elijahs. Put back is good. And it's a two-point game. Trail. Watkins, all the way to the basket. Rejected out of bounds by Juan Cardenas. Pride on a bounce. Lynn in the corner. Lynn into the lane. Underneath, Elijahs lays it up and in, and got fouled on the play. Off 11 straight points to take the lead by one. Harding towards the basket. Back outside. Lynn for three. Count it! Pride dribbles to the top. Pride finds Green. Three in the air. Count it! 14 to shoot it. Green splits the two people at the top. Goes into the lane. Throws it off the window and in. He can. Hayes toward the basket, gets the bump on Cardenas, missed the shot, rebound Joyner, rejected by Hall Elijahs. Finds Grant in a hurry, to the corner, it's Cardenas, steps in for the jumper and knocks it down as calmly as if he was in practice. That, ladies and gentlemen, the biggest possession of the basketball game. Bryant by eight with 67 seconds left.